I've actually guided myself now. This is also a bit hard and clever than at all.
Dude, look like they've got all that coffee in there, you know?
The thing is, yeah, I'm walking here 5 or 6 minutes from my house. Let's see if we just want to get coffee. So we're trying to get a coffee the last few weeks, right? I've got my vision thing, maybe a spit. That's why I decided it's a bit quicker anyway, but... If that side's not bad, that's what we've got for us. What's the point of still pit? I don't even see that. It has been corded off a bit. Thank you.
Oh, sorry, yeah. Are you allowed in to buy like a cappuccino? Do you have like a cafe still?
No.
You can't come in and get a coffee?
No, coffee.
Alright, no problem. Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.
Nowhere I can get a cappuccino apart from that one machine, but that cafe is open till 3 o'clock. And how do I get to get in there to the machine?
Terminal.
For your own safety, please hold onto the handrail when using the escalator. If you have large bags, please use the lifts.
See the previous video, we're upstairs. This is creepy, we didn't walk down there, but I think this is, well, I don't know. Of course there's no flight, that door, no. Ooh, the lottery. I hope you enjoy this at Glasgow Airport. It's about 5 minute walk home, so. I'm not exactly sure what down there is, but it's not going to be much. We're going to be climbing and things like that. Might go down there tomorrow.
Thank you.
petrol station. Of course, it's pretty hot, isn't it?
Oh, I don't know how we'll get. Oh, we're supposed to walk around there to rats.
It's done a little bit, but I've got a normal day in England where there's about 1,000 people and it's on this one little strip.
It's a town, isn't it? Does it ever have any trouble? I just thought there's one gate to get through for that one out of space. That feels like it's been dumped to me. I know, I need to put down the bike. This would have been the place. The ideal place. Well, it's even the house. That stuff is to hold on to for a while, but probably will probably find that. There's something that covered downstairs in the end, so it was right. Green column and all that. Well, no, I don't want to go that way, I want to go this way, guys. I'll just have a little look. Well, should we do that another day? Should we do that another day? I've
got all this time on. Another day, because I don't want to go this way. I am never getting a taxi from where this looks like again, no matter how much love I've got. I'm always just really close to people.
That's what I thought. You've got to give up on the fucking big guns. But we are not using a machine as it's not doing some checks like that. It's just imagination.
was just straight right back to my house. Oh, I've got to get part of it because I haven't. God, this one was atrocious. Yeah. Yeah, I'm that close to the house. I'm not going to know any. Anyway, so I don't know if I'm going to be playing the house in a bit, but we'll look at it. Right, it's just getting across the road here. Now down there, I can see actually the house up to my flat. About 4 minutes, I was not thinking about it. Why, oh why did I get attacked the other one? I've just had twice as much. On £5. Bit quiet, but that is to be expected. Are they all open? Thank you. be on that side. That's my block faster.